Bird is the word. What is up, everybody? I've had a weird day today. I slept. Well, I was up for part of the day, and I took a nice little, I don't know, like 2 or 3 hour nap, and it's just been a weird day today. And you know, I've played a little bit, but not too much. I've been just kind of lazing about. I had some food, watched a little bit of I don't know. I've been watching a few videos and caught up on worlds are happening for a lot of esports and everything. So I've just been catching up on that and everything. So I haven't really done too much with Final Fantasy. And I got the dailies and stuff to do today, so I'm excited to just kind of get back on with that. And figured, hell, why not? Let's stream it a little bit. Just you guys get to see kind of like what the daily grind is on Final Fantasy as you level up once you kind of reach level cap. Now, I do have to say that with Final Fantasy 14, the new expansion, only being out for a couple months, you've got a couple of things to do. Not a whole lot of options. You get more options the later on the expansion goes because they add more content and stuff like that. There's some stuff to do, some fun stuff to try out and get better at. And that's kind of the whole point of RPGs is grinding, getting better gear, getting better at the game. Just kind of like showing, hey, yeah, I can do these fights and everything. So I kind of like them for a lot of different reasons. That's kind of one of them too, just for fun, I feel like. But yeah, I'm just gonna kick off some tunes and stuff and just kind of play a little bit. So sit back, relax, and enjoy while I do this a little bit.
I might be in too much debt with the hell in my head. I'm way
that was
too
rude too, because like, I feel like my
the nervous ticks, the twitch in my neck.
I feel like my headset's loud as hell. So it's really trying to get, used to the audio from headset that what the stream sounds like. So yeah, I don't know, hold on, let me get my... I'm actually turning down just a little bit.
Will you bite your tongue? Will you
force I'm just gonna probably turn it down just a little bit. It's always weird trying to get used to everything, all the different sounds. Make sure I got chat a little too. I'm gonna try out like 4-4 of Delta Escape, which is supposed to be kind of the harder four. It's gonna be interesting. Because I'm doing it in the Duty Finder, so you're gonna have a lot of pickup groups. So it's not gonna be like fully coordinated. So it's gonna be interesting. But it's kind of worth it, I feel like. Maybe I can get some food? No. We don't want tank. That's why I'm leveling up my tank too, just because tank I feel like has better 2 times. If I've got time, I'm gonna try to travel to Kugane, the main hub of the town. Main hub, not of the town, of the game right now. Try some food.
Yeah.
All right, guys, we're getting ready to fight X stuff. This is gonna be interesting. Alright, 4-4 of the Delta Escape. All alone in a lawless prison. Didn't forget and you're not forgiven. Live every day with the pain in the back of my mind. Torture doesn't begin to describe it. I won't forget. I need a marking focus target. Really weird because I'm just like, I need to be paying attention to stuff. Didn't quite dodge all that, but fair enough. Oh crap, I forgot about the thingy. Whoa! Try not to die, Dori. Okay, here we go. Thunder 3. A lot of heals. Okay. so. Future matchmaking. Oh, Omega. Yep. Let me see if I can find a. I want to see if the new album's out for Pentakill. Is it Grasp of the Undying? It might be. Yeah, it is. Okay, cool. Which way? I've only heard a couple songs off the new album, but Pentakill is essentially like a band that does nothing but music for League of Legends, which is really cool. I like it. It's very like hardcore, like 80s rock, as you can tell. Well, as you can tell soon. Like old school, like heavy metal or like hair banger kind of rock. You know? Too smoothly? Oh, you think there's something else behind it, huh? Nero? Cut down one by one. No sound remains. Hello, Megar Stormer. Yeah. Right, yeah, what is Alpha exactly? It's not really like a chocobo. Yeah. Huh. Oh, severe stress of the saddest mode, I guess. What? The death of a comrade. Is Omega gonna try to force the death of a comrade, I wonder. I've basically unlocked Savage Mode now. Yep. Ooh. Hold on. Yeah. Did I end up using the item? Oh yeah, I did end up using the item. Time to head back to the main hub. Well, one of the main hubs. See, I don't need these anymore, the Gordian shafts, because they were from Heaven's Bolts. I do want to kind of keep on them onto them though, in case we need them for our next like weapon. Cause like every expansion they get a new like weapon. do like a anima weapon that you basically got grind crap for. And I really don't know what else you would need these for besides them. I mean, you might not need them at all. I might be holding on to it for nothing, but I'd rather hold on to it and be safe than sorry, you know? Level 60, okay, so they've just started the expansion. Damn. Kind of brings back a little bit of memories. There's something though. I got a lot of craft and crap too, like I do stuff with tarnish. I'm holding on to this too because if I can get seven, like, hold on, let me see how many I need. I'm basically trying to go for a weapon here, is what I'm trying to go for. So get the hat and 4 chests. Yeah. Okay, so I need 7 more of these to get the tombstone. I got 2 right now. Let's upgrade it further. How much can I get for a week? Like 450, so that's 900, so that's like 3 weeks. And in 3 weeks you can get almost half of the crystal waste. So if you do savage mode, you can get easily 2 weeks. So you gotta figure what, 5 weeks, or about a month? Okay, yeah. So this is what, Labor Day or Tuesday after Labor Day, where this resets, yeah. So this resets the day after Labor Day, so that way I can get more tombstones. Meaning I gotta get like 130 more to kinda get my benefit out of it. Alright. I'm just like thinking out loud like what I wanna do and everything. So I know I need to get my feet, upgrade those. It'd be cool if, you know, for press completion, I got another story. I'm just like, what? Oh, Jesse. Yeah, so where's bigger than Wedge? That's scary because the previous cutscene, Omega was like, I'm gonna basically kill all his comrades. I'm like, Excelsior. I was going to Gardania. But okay, having the girls sing on here makes sense on because if you think about it, Pentakill Kale skin, as an awful came out with the new release of the album. That makes sense. Tear of the Goddess. So I had a feeling they were gonna do a female singer. Yeah, I'm waiting for this to open up. That'll open up, I think, when I get done with these quests. Ooh, 2K bill, that's not bad. I'm actually kind of low on money. I set up the expansion, kind of made through the expansion level and all that, with almost 2 million gil. Like 1.6, close to 1.7 gil. 1.7 million gil. But I went through a lot with housing stuff, you know? That's kind of what did me over. I still have a low level quest to do. Interesting. I gotta remember that. The reason why I'm like more curious about getting those done is because it's extra EXP for leveling up so that we don't have to like grind as many dungeons and stuff or like some of the other classes and jobs. So what I want to do is I want to take the market real quick, the market board, see kind of what certain items are selling for and try to sell some materia that I know I'm not going to use right now. Here's the thing, it's like I could put materia in some of the sockets and stuff, but I'm gonna end up like upgrading them anyways. So I'm gonna wait till I get like basically fully upgraded items, and then getting materia to put into them, you know? is somewhat a mobile. 4.8. Hold on. I can't remember all of them. It's like, how much? Now see, I'm selling these for a little bit less, because if someone was selling them for 4,800, some one person was going 4,799, I'm just like, I'm just gonna do like, make it, you know, a little bit more tempting, and fluctuate the price a little bit, just because it's gonna guarantee it to sell, and it's only a couple of them. This way, I know I can get the money. And I'm not just gonna get a price cut, it's only what, 99 gil? It's not bad at all. I'll take that. Oh, I still got more, hold on. Mind and Heaven's Eye. These are actually selling for quite a bit, direct hits. Again, it's taking that 90 or 99 off or whatever, 4.6. I was about to say, like, less than 100 gil, it's not really a lot to worry about. You're not gonna care too much about it. This frees up some inventory space. I'm gonna hold on to this in case I might need it. I may or may not need it, to be honest. Intelligence? Because, what does intelligence really do for me? Effect, attack, magic, potency, rolls, tank, or not like completely necessary for me. That's why I'm just kind of like, eh. But I might need it for like my red mage if I level up my red mage. Maybe. So we'll see. I love these guild sellers, basically gold farmers or whatever they're called. I'm just like, really? But then again, it's like there has to be some sort of market out there. Somebody has to be buying, you know, from them. If they're like hardcore selling it, like advertising it this much, there has to be somebody that's buying it. Which is like, it's like, why? 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 I don't know, I guess because they don't want to put the time into it, and they're like, I got money, but so it's just like, why waste that much money? You know? Like, you can see right here, I'm under a million gil, but I still do fine. Like, I'm not hurt. I was like that, for most of Heaven's War. Like, for most of the game, actually. Like, there's been a couple of times where I've hit, like, a million gil. And I did pretty good, and I'd hold on to it for a while, but then I ended up, like, going through a lot, just trying to level up, crafters and gatherers, and, like, do housing stuff, and... Oh, I guess we're doing more research on Omega. Oh, it's a weird looking boar thing with one eye. Wake the hell up, dude. Sorry. I know it's supposed to be a serious moment, but it's like, and they shouldn't be dead. Shouldn't be. See, here's the thing, is if that thing's not conscious, this guy should still be, like, alive. I feel like. Maybe just knocked out cold. See, told you. Kill it. Mission failed. Yeah. Look at Alpha. I was like, you're going down, mofo. You're fidgeting on my subjects. Ooh, okay. Red effect voice in the war. I'm an enemy to all life upon the star. Come out here to do this cutscene in Gridania, then, oh hey, go back to the exact same place you were. That's the only thing I'm just like, there's a lot of traveling. What is it, you just do like this huge cutscene of them boarding the ship, or, you know, going to Gridania, then going there, then coming back, and then talking with Jesse, or, you know. It's like a, I mean, I get it, but. Savage for me. So they're gonna live. Well, he didn't know. You can't really tell that's gonna happen. Right. They knew you would say. My step, my step, my step, my step, my step, my step. Science. Ha! Tell him so much to unlock savage mode, okay. So basically, like, this tombstone is like a recorded data of the fights that we just had. It was slightly harder to like, quote-unquote, train us to prepare for the next one. So I feel like just like Alexander with last expansion, that Omega is going to be very continuous throughout the Heaven's War expansion.
Okay.
Delta Force. I like the Triforce better, to be honest.
Yeah.
Read Omega. Right, which is really stupid because they actually sped up their healing process for me. Access the Savage Initiative. How you can fully. Work real instruments. Without the same. Adds a relaxation to the daily grind. Oh, so I'm playing some music. I'm playing music myself somewhere. Okay, there's a savage stuff. I'm level 310. What's mine at? 301, yeah. Gotta get a better weapon for one. Just better overall gear. Gotta upgrade these two first. Try the new Primal Extreme Susano. Well, it's not new, but I have a bunch of it. Looking for to farm a guild essentially. Expand their guild really, probably. Yeah. Rank 8 free company. I actually don't know what rank R free company is. Oh, Ink 8 as well too, which they don't have cookies and 8 puppies. The memes. I just say it once. Hello, these people that like fuck around a lot. It's like you get that a lot in RPGs because people have time to kill and they're bored. So like, it's either best to just not pay attention to them or just don't buy into a lot of crap. Yeah. I'm in the fountain. Is no one really doing extreme Susano? Interesting. Hard to find here. See, I can never do something like this. Because they start at 7:30. Holy crap. 7:30 a.m. to noon Eastern Standard Time. They must work nights or some shit. Looking for astrologian or white man. Dragoon Ninja. Monday, Wednesday, Friday. 7 to 10 Central Standard. Summer, Red Mage, Roman's Butter, Days.
Tuesday, Wednesday, Friday. See, that'd be something I could probably get into if I was a red mage. I mean, I could do it as like a summoner. But I don't know, I just don't want to play summoner. Just because the rotation on it's been changed recently, it feels weird to me. I mean, I could try it for sure. Savage, because that's because it's on the weekend right before the reset. A lot of people are like, look for dragon, talented dragons. I love this. They're like looking for talented, or is that the other? Like, you've gotta be able to like accept. The best thing I would say is when you're looking for a particular like class or something, you're gonna have to hold trials, so you're gonna essentially have to run something similar of a similar caliber to see how they like respond to them, see if they learn with you or not. Standard. Wow, that hasn't done hot better. Trials. Wolf. Really, I'm gonna have to start thinking about getting into years soon too. Is getting into like a static group with new raids and stuff. I gotta get at least like low item 310 to start doing stuff. So like, you know, that's the minimum requirement to do Savage mode. So I definitely gotta like start grinding. Chest and weapon if possible.
So I need about like 500 more tones to release. Because the two items I need. And then of course this is all listed along too, so kind of itself. It's gonna be interesting, like okay, so this headset right here goes with this. No, it doesn't. It's from the parts that I did for the Delta State. Okay. Actually, that's really cool. I want that. I'm going to have to say that for a lot of this thing, because the big thing is I'm saving up for the weapon first, which that's 100 of those tokens, so it's better to just like save up your variety one since there's no like cap on it per week and grind out. Get like the I310 gear, and then just run like Primal Extremes, and then you can start doing Savage of a Delta Skate. Because then when you get the weapon that's like 330 weapon, you can upgrade to 340, grind this out, get 330 weapon. Oh, lost a lag. A lag or not a lag? Yeah, lost alien gear augmentation. It'll basically take the 330 stuff and turn it into 340. Yeah. So, yeah, so it doesn't really change like looks, change the stats. I think that all comes from running this, yeah. 345 though, you're actually better off, I think. 340. I don't know. I actually don't know what's better for you, getting the Lost Elegan gear or getting the Delta Escape gear, because 340. I mean, it'd be good to, you know, start off having this weapon and then setting up for 345 weapon. Let's look at the helmets first. So, let me write this down, because I have no way to, like, compare the stats. Vitality is like 164, crit, which actually crits really good on healers, because the higher crit that you have, the better chance you have of like critting a heal, so it does, meaning it heals it for a lot more, like a multiplier kind of. It's really weird to think about it, like one crit on a healer, but it really does make sense, and your heals heal much more. What you want. You want more heals, basically, more bang for your buck. Okay, so 164, same vitality, you use like a lot of crits, same mind, and you trade piety for determination. So piety is mana, basically. Plus determination for healer.
max amount of damage stuff by both physical and magical attacks, as well as the amount of HP restored by healing. It's really good. Effects maximum MP only applicable when roll is healer. So Potty is only good on healers. But you lose some of the crit. I don't know if it's worth it though. I think the album's done. Yeah. It's a pretty good album though. I like it. Oh, is it the last whisper? Hmm. Look at Party Finder. Shit. I honestly should have... Why do they need two white people? See, why 3:15? 3:20. You're not rerunning Henshin, my good sir. I'm just gonna follow up on the dungeon real quick.
I'll do is I'll look up the guide for it. I think I have the right fairy out. I don't need any Asunas or anything for this fight, so I'm good with sling thing out. Two tanks, two healers. Yeah, we got full group. I don't think they're concerned. Damn. Three red mages and a samurai. Like, holy shit. Typically, a good team comp would be two physical DBS and two physical and then two ranged DPS. Which Red Mage technically is considered a ranged DPS because in order to build up its bar to get in, because basically in order to do physical damage, it does better physical damage by casting spells up until both bars are filled up pretty equally, and then lunge in to do like basically like enchanted damage on your swords to do physical damage, and then they pop back out after a couple swipes and cast spells again. So that's why they're considered to be like a ranged. So it's interesting. So the only people really we should really have like on top of the boss is the samurai and the two tanks. Which come phase two, you know, they'll switch off tanking orb and stuff. Except for when these guys go in to do the lunges and stuff to drain out their bars. So now I gotta wait for them to do like the ready check and all that, because I know one person was eating. Oh, marker, yeah.
like everything else written on that one.
I wonder if anybody's gonna say anything about me being new here. They didn't say it, like, as long as you've watched the video, it's the important part. So. That's funny. I'm just waiting to see when they're like ready to go. I'm curious to see how this fight goes and everything, to be honest. Ooh, holy. What the fuck? What the fucking hell, dude? All right. Okay. 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 I really don't know what's going on right now. So I'm like, I think we're in phase two. I think. Come on.
I see now, like, why this can be, like, a hard fight for sure. Because I'm like, In the packs. Oh, I got nervous there for a second. I was like, is it on me? No, it's not, thankfully. I find myself like paying attention quite a bit more. I'm like, Mark the shit. Where is it? Okay, where is it? What the? French toast? Okay. People were not sitting on the right side. It's very weird because I'm just like, Whoa! Crip, 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 crip. Everybody's standing on different sides. I'm just like, what the hell? Oh, because we get stunned. That's why, okay. There we go. Lot of healing, holy crap. Oh, I'm gonna get one I didn't get one shot, what the?
I got one shot there though.
Oh, hell. Oh, this is rough. Fuck me. I have literally nothing right now. I have like no mana or nothing. Ooh. Trying to dip dodge, take a dive. Woo! Alright. I have like no mana. I'm dead. Ew. Ooh, I'm not dead. What the? Oh, I am dead now. Fuck. Alright, alright, alright. Thank you. Fucking hell! It was a good limit. It was a good limit break to bring us back, but yeah, it's better just to wipe it. I don't know. Like, even if we had, like, limit break three of the DPS, it still wouldn't be like 50, like take off maybe 10%. Not bad.
The era of metal has begun, and metal shall prevail, for we know what they have done. Five legends of our realm who sought to follow the path of their dark musings, but they did not know what they had summoned. Pentakill. To these creatures, there is but one.
Right, like, you basically need to, like, zoom out, like further. You need to be able to see the whole arena.
Heavy metal.
What the fuck? How am I almost dead? What the fuck? Oh, that could very well be it. I'm gonna eat so much damn fucking meat. Yep. Oh, God. No, I'm literally gonna get popped. What the?
It's weird because you have to really. Fuck! My bad. Here we go. I was literally just talking about it and I totally fucked that up. I always gotta like stand up to the side, cause I find myself if I don't, then it's gonna be like bad news bears, cause I can't tell, cause I'm colorblind and everybody's basically, you have to stay stacked up during this entire fight, otherwise it is literally bad news flipping bears. Sorry, I'm like sitting here trying not to freak out, but I'm just like, okay. And there's just like so much different like stuff going on. You're just kind of like, Nope. So far, so good. Okay. We're good. Moving over here. Sorry, I'm just like, trying to pay attention to like markers and stuff, so I'm just like, Let me move. Shit. Okay, we're good. Okay, so actually I need to remember with the red marker, I need to stand somewhere else. Okay, move over here. Move over here. Boop. Move over here now. I think we're good to go. Yeah, we're good to go. Good thing I kind of popped that right there. I mean, I don't know. Okay, yeah, I forgot about the stupid dicing. There's a dicing we can't move. Okay, that's the mechanic I was fucking up on, to be honest. Alright. Good to know. We're doing alright. Eek. All right. We're surviving. Um. Yeah, that's what that little purple bar was. Was the cloud, and I couldn't like stand in it. I was like, fuck. Music. Okay, so far so book. We got this, though. I think. Whoa! I didn't even realize we're back in this. Okay, she popped the limit break for it. And, okay. I'm gonna try my best to, like... Fucking hell. I'm gonna try for a C. Can we get it? Fuck. Ooh. Codex. Sweet. Okay, I got a item level. I got a new item thingy. Yep. Sweet. Cool. I like it. Me gusta. All right, time to put it back on some music because that like ended like super fucking quick. My daily mix, hell yeah. Really weird because we got I got a totem thingy for the item, but I've got the item already that I need. So it's like, yeah. So I need like 7 for the sword for paladins and like 3 for the shield. We could never be together, and I could never. I kind of like this group. This is a pretty fun group. Let me see. What does this book look like? It's not half bad. I died in like 2 minutes. Zalira is pretty cool. I've noticed data center. Warcraft PvP, I think they're monsters. It's a real PvP. Yeah, but Zalira is pretty cool. Data Center, I like them. They're always a fun group. I'm part of the Goblin Data Center, but because we're on the same, like, well, actually, the realm, I should say, we're on the same data center, but they're pretty cool realm. Well. I'm curious to see if they actually group up for anything in this. Or if they're done now. Because if they're done, then I'm going to go and do some other stuff. It's very true, actually. I've noticed in a lot of RPGs, you definitely gotta find the right group for you. Like, when raiding group, you gotta find the right group that kind of fits your personality style. That's what makes, I think that's what makes